Happy 4th of July, guys. It's Saturday, and we are going to get a hero wad in just to kind of start the day off. So our workout today is going to be a little bit different than every other year that we've had, and this is mainly so if you're at home and you're not able to come into the gym, you are able to do this workout at home on your own and feel good about your day. So it's going to be 5-3-1, that's your rep scheme. 5 wall ball shots. I'll show you guys what to do if you don't have a wall ball or that's not an option for you. 3 handstand push-ups. Again, we'll show you guys your options. And then 1 power clean. And this power clean should be heavy-ish or challenging for you guys. But I promise you, 30 rounds of anything, no matter what the weight or reps, you guys are going to get tired and fatigued. So your score for this workout is going to be your time on those wall balls. If you guys don't have a wall ball at home, you guys can take 5 dumbbell thrusters, and they should be relatively light. You don't want them to be too heavy or max effort here, because we're going into a push, handstand push-up, or your strict press right afterwards. So, if you don't have a wall ball at home, pick up 2 dumbbells or 2 weights that are the same. You'll squat down, stand up, and come back down. 5 times of these. If you guys don't have 2 dumbbells of the same that's light, you guys can go 1. So 1 of those dumbbell thrusters works also, that's totally fine. Handstand push-ups, if you guys aren't able to do handstand push-ups, you guys can do strict press or pike push-up. I'll show you guys both of those. These push press or strict press should be heavier, because over time you're gonna wanna be able to do your body weight overhead. So you guys can grab your dumbbells and you can go 3 of your strict press overhead. If the weight's too light for you, definitely stay strict, or you guys can challenge yourself going into those bear crawl or pike push-ups, which again, that's setting up, hips up, and then your head goes through your arms, right? So you're not down facing the ground. Your head's through, and you come down and back up, down and back up. That way you guys can get that same pushing kind of motion and feel upside down. Last, 1 power clean should be heavy. Let's set up. At the bar, from the floor, we'll come up and go into that quick sit. Drop the weight, that's 1 round, and I have 29 more of those to go. If you don't have a dumbbell, you guys, or a barbell, you guys can do this with a sandbag. You guys can do dumbbell. Power clean also from the floor. Again, setting up, coming up, and catching from that power clean movement. Get creative with this, guys. If you only have 1 weight, do the whole thing with that 1 weight. It will get challenging. Try to go faster if the weight is too light for you. Have a good Saturday. Happy 4th of July. See you guys then.